Here's the most popular lever-action rifle ever produced. Hi, I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA, and I've got a Winchester Model 1894 saddle ring carbine made in New Haven, Connecticut. Let's take a look at it. It has an exposed hammer, of course, with a checkered spur, smooth trigger, and the classic lever. We have a straight grip and a carbine-style steel butt plate, as compared to the crescent style used on most rifles. The barrel is 20 inches long and is mounted with a ladder-type rear sight and a post-type front. And this is what makes it a saddle ring carbine. Winchester introduced this model in 1894, and it's been in continuous production ever since, with several million sold. This gun is chambered for the 38-55 Winchester cartridge, but they also made them in 30-30 Winchester, 32 Winchester Special, and 32-40 Winchester. Here I have some 38-55 dummies. To load, simply press the loading gate down with the nose of the bullet, then push the cartridge in with your thumb. The magazine holds 6 rounds, and a lever-action rifle cycles much faster than most people would think. So there you have it, the Winchester Model 1894 saddle ring carbine. I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA, and that's the way it is.